gorgeous.
Hi.
How are you?
Oh, thank you so much.
All right, so tell me all about this wonderful film.
This movie's awesome. It's a family film, but it's truly a family film. Everyone in the family will enjoy it. It's action, it's comedy, it's really, you know, deep, sad. There's so much heart to it. It's just got every element you would want in a really, you know, well-rounded movie. I can't say more about it.
Okay, everybody is telling me that at the end of this, they cry. Like, and they've
everybody.
Seen it too. Or, why?
What? Well, I mean, without ruining.
Yeah.
It's not, the thing is, it's not, there's nothing, you know how you can ride that fine line of just being, like, telling people you're supposed to be sad now. But this movie really just lets you find it naturally in a really beautiful way. And you're just like, all of a sudden, you're like, oh my God, like, mother and child relationships are just, if you're lucky enough to have a good one, they're beautiful, and you should really cherish them. And there's one point, my favorite scene toward the end of the movie is the one I think that makes people cry. It's actually my favorite scene.
Now, what was it like being in those suits?
The first couple days, it was really a little frustrating because all of a sudden you feel like you're wearing something that's two sizes too small. It's like a wetsuit, you know? And you try and forget that you're wearing the weighting helmet and, you know, the suit. You just kind of have to forget about it so that you can really get into your performance. But it really wasn't that hard because after a while you realize everybody's wearing them.
Exactly.
It's like we're a bunch of Power Rangers and we just got to go do our job now. And it was really fun. I mean, we really just, it felt right, it felt very natural after 2 days.
And they could do things very fast because they didn't have to reset.
No reset, no lighting changes. The only thing they had to do was touch up our dots occasionally. Because, you know, the dots is what they read for our facial expression.
Yeah.
It really, we ended up wrapping a week ahead, which is unheard of on a movie this size.
Well, when you have dots on your face, do you find yourself overreacting, like trying to make your expressions bigger, or did it bother you at all?
I think that in order to do motion capture or performance capture well, I think there are certain faces are a little bit more, they just move differently and they actually respond better to the technology. So I think that's true, but I think as an actor, you never want to make that choice. You always want to just do whatever's the most truthful and honest and natural thing, and that'll come through. You know, if the technology is advanced enough that it will catch and read those very subtle moments.